The next question is a great question. Why can't we go to school and wear masks if our parents are going to work and wearing masks?
Oh, very good question.
That's a great question.
Yeah. That, you know, it's kind of a difference. So a lot of parents that are going to work, they have jobs that have to happen to keep the world running. So all the people in my hospital that work for me, they have to go to work because they have to take care of sick people. Everybody in like the grocery store has to go to work because we still need to buy groceries. And everybody that works at the factories making food or packaging food, they need to go to work so we can get the food to the grocery store. So that's kind of where parents need to go to work and wear masks. And then they're at work, they need to try to spread out and wear masks. But we are seeing people get sick at places like work too. Tamara, did you have more with that?
Yeah, you know, we haven't seen any transmission, so giving it to each other at school. However, we do have families because of work. Sometimes the family gets sick, and then the child who lives in that household, because like you talked about, families are close. And, you know, I know in our family, we always hug each other, and we sit on the sofa together close and watch movies and those things. So it's very easy to transmit any kind of virus. And so then when we find out that it's happening in a family, then we have to be extra careful and we have to quarantine the class. So now the class has gone back to online learning if that's the case. And we've had a few of those in the district. So, you know, I think we want all of you back in school very badly. We're just trying to be extra careful. And you're our future, so we need to treat you as precious human beings that you are and make sure that we are protecting you to the best of our ability.